probably a year after that, when it was still just getting, you know, rising to the top. You know, we brought Nipsey to Tacoma, and he was a real one. I mean, didn't have to worry about nothing when he was with Nipsey. I met him a few times, watched him perform every time he came to Seattle or Tacoma. California, and I'm still over.